Whatever it takes. What's up, YouTube? Stack44 signing in with another video, Sacrifice for Success. Before I get started, I want to give a special shout out to my son that graduated 2019. He went out there, he put in the work, and he graduated and headed to college. So, and then I want to give another shout out to my homeboy, Coach Warren, on his live stream last night on his panel. If y'all know who Coach Warren is, hit him in the YouTube search. You can find me on his panel. And remember, like, comment, and subscribe. The comments make me better, guys, so make sure you make the comments. I'm just getting started with this YouTube thing, but I would like to see your comments a little bit more. And I appreciate the support for everybody that subscribed to me so far. Just keep it coming. So we're going to get right into this video, but we're going to start it off with a little father and son's advice about life with a movie clip. Another movie clip. Yep, I'm doing it again. But another movie clip about father and son's advice, and then we'll talk about sacrifice for success afterwards. Enjoy the movie clip, guys.
Is, don't you care what people think? Doesn't it bother you that people are making you out to be a joke and that I'm going to be included in that? Do you think that's right? Do you?
You ain't gonna believe this. But you used to fit right here. I'd hold you up and say to your mother, this kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew. And you grew up good and wonderful. It was great just watching. Every day was like a privilege. Then the time come for you to be your own man and take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that. I'm always going to love you no matter what. No matter what happens. You're my son. You're my blood. You're the best thing in my life. But until you start believing yourself, you ain't going to have a life.
Yep, another movie clip. Another successful movie. Rocky VI. I think it was in 2006 it came out. If you've never seen it, go watch it. Basically, he was telling his son that life is hard. You can't worry about what people think. You have to go through life and willing to take the hits and the sacrifices to be successful. You know, you wake up every day. I mean, if you think about the world, it's not a great place if you allow it to keep you down. But if you attack life and don't let life attack you, you can be successful. And, you know, at this point, it's, you know, graduation season. A lot of people are graduating from college, high school, and they're going into the next phase of their life. But with that next phase of life, it takes a sacrifice to move forward to be successful in anything you do. But your success is measured by what you what you measure your success as. You can't look in another person's lane and just say, I want to be like that person, because life is your story. You have to write your own story. Just like my boy Coach Warren say, you are the star of the movie, you're the producer, you're the director, you're the actor. You have to realize that your life success revolves around you, and it's about your sacrifice of what you want to be. You can be down here or you can be up there. It's whatever you want to be. But at the end of the day, your validation for yourself with your sacrifice is what you want to make it. You can't worry about what other people think of you. If you live your life worrying about what other people think of you, you won't have a life. Even if you gain the whole world and lose your soul by not putting God first and getting things in your life, would deny all your happiness. It's people out there. I mean, if you look at Robin Williams, the actor, he had everything. He killed himself. He killed himself because he wasn't happy. He didn't put everything through his, you know, he went through depression or whatever he went through, and I'm not here to speak on it, but I just know if you gain everything and then you take your own life, you obviously left some things behind when you're trying to be successful. You know, a lot of people gather things, and you can't, I don't see nobody taking U-Hauls to the cemetery, you know? And like I say, it's graduation season. As me as a father, I'm talking to my son about what he wanna do with his future and stuff like that. But you have to be ready for life, period, to take the hits. I mean, quick story about me and my son. I mean, I literally had a custody battle when he was 12 years old with his mother, and I had to sacrifice money that I made to just go get a lawyer to make him happy, to put him in a spot that I felt like was better environment for him. And I'm not bashing mom, but as a single father, I had to sacrifice for his success. So when he walked across the stage the other day, I felt real good myself, because I knew what I sacrificed as a father to allow him to do that. You know what I'm saying? So it's all about, you know, adversity with sacrifice. Adversity will come along. Adversity will challenge you. Adversity will be waiting there in the morning when you getting up saying, I got to go to the gym, and you get outside and it's a flat tire. Change the tire and still hit the gym. Change the tire, still go to work. I know so many people, as a supervisor at my job, that they'll have a flat tire, or they run out of gas, or the traffic, and they'll just call in. What about the 6 hours you could have worked for the 2 hours you was late? Because at the end of the day, when you sacrifice something and you hit the hard work, you get it, the gratification at the end when you look back on that I did this and I did that, will always help you stack up your life, stack up things. Think about it. Producing things, you got to be productive. You have to be productive to produce. My bad, guys. I'm getting a little, the lights in my eye a little bit. But you have to be productive to produce things in your life. If you have a savings, 401k, anything you have to gradually build that up, and then build it, and know your worth while you're building it. Because if you don't know your worth when you're building something, it's no mean nothing when you get to wherever the top is. And then once you're successful with anything, you have to maintain it. You have to maintenance it, keep it up. But I just want to say, you know, talk about sacrifice for success. It is the main key of life. And knowing who you are is another thing. Like I said, God going to help them to help themselves. And sacrifice for success is one of the main things you could think about. You put your mind to something, you have to sacrifice to get it. If you're married, in a relationship, if you guys are not sacrificing for one another to be happy, like my boy Coach Warren say, relationships take work. Life takes work. Once you leave the nest or not with your parents no more, you have to work on every aspect of your life to be successful. It just has to be like that. There's no shortcut and no button you can push to make you win. There's no way in the world you can win with just pushing a button and saying I'm there. I got this going. You gotta go ahead and hit the sacrifice. Do the sacrifice. Do the work. Stack up your lives. This is Stack 44 trying to motivate you guys to get it going. Stack up your lives. No button to push to make you go through life easy. Life is hard work, and it will slap you in the face. But the best way you can beat it is you attack it. You pray every day, and you put everything you got to do first in your life. Stack 44, signing out. Whatever it's up.